7 months after he was put under detention following the abrogation of Article 370 by the central government, former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister and National Conference President Farooq Abdullah walked out of his Gupkar residence in Srinagar on Friday.
Thank God this gate is open. We tried for so many months to see this gate open. Today I don't have words. The way I feel today, I'm free. I hope my people will. I will answer no question, not speak on any political matter till everyone is released. It's only when they will be released that I'll be able to tell you on the political matters. And I'm grateful to you that you've been standing both for many hours outside the state to say anything till the others are released.
Thank you.